it's a gap to FPV. We out today to fly at a new spot in Birmingham. So I'm excited about flying here. Let's hope it's as good as it seems. Bought like 3 quads in me and hope I go in with them all working. So we'll see.
We'll be right back.